Hello everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 141 of Dragon's Dogma, and we're trying to take on death here. No! What? What? He left? He left? Jeez, okay. And I was gonna take my time, really take him down, and I won't leave him until we do, but he left. Okay. I don't think, I don't know, okay, let's save this. Ha 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 ha! Okay, why are there other sorcerers there? Okay, we are not afraid of Gore Cyclops simply because they cannot reach us here, while we can reach them. Why did we come up here? I'm losing my mind. Okay, you know what? No, I'm not losing my mind. What I want to do is free up the other guy, and in their anger, they can actually take on each other. No. Standing too close to the edge. Back up. Back up. So we got one. Let's see if we can loot that one. No. We need to eat something. Thank you. Boy, this thing tried to be smart. Where is the other? Yep. Weapons levels 2. That was close to despawning. How about this guy? Where is his stuff? No! Oh, that was the stuff of the second one! So the first one did despawn! Ouch, 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 ouch. You know what? We should have killed one first. And then killed the second one. Killed the first one. Killed one first, then loot it. And then kill the second one. What do we get? We have now... so we have... We got one level 2 armor. And one level 2... I'm guessing... weapon. Oh, man. We lost the one for this one. Jeez. Level 2 gear. I think there was a chest in the middle, maybe? Or was that in the other one? Okay, let us save this. Font of Vigor. Mage's Talisman. We Talisman. Maybe that's what the... I think there are two guys over there. I think we are very heavy now. Let's check. What do we have? Wailing crystal. Yeah, we're very heavy. Cool. Idol of the All Mother. Two guys with their two swords. Wow, no loot over here, except this one. That's a lot of gold. Thank you, thank you. More gold, yes. This is slow going. Ooh, Beat a Black level 2. Ooh, not bad. Okay, save this. So maybe level 3 weapons must be only in hard mode because... Oh, wait. Before we do this, we did not check the balconies. We're barely moving now. Sorry. Sorry about that. Just choked the mouth saliva. Sorry. Sorry about that. Novelty 3. I don't remember this part. If there are any monsters here. Oh, there were. Yeah, I remember reading that. What? If that thing has... Okay, let's save this. If that thing has a monster, the maelstrom will not hit it. It's above, it's on. Rancid baked meat. Okay, I guess. No. Okay, let's save this. Can't tell which are the trap box and which are not. Okay. And this one is so slow. Wait, so have we been to all of them? Wow, we're so heavy. Okay, let us just we need our mule, but the problem, our mule, yeah, let's get our mule. It's,
I must believe only a stronger will. A will is yours if there is all I can.
Wow, we're carrying so many stuff. Dragon's Risen.
If there is aught I can
let's withdraw the mage staff, which we were using as this one. Melting focus. Dragon's Risen is similar to the one we had before this one. Yep. 704, 739. We'll give that to Lara. Let's resurrect Lara. Okay.
Redstone is close at hand.
See, this will be an improvement. Wow, this is Unfettered Claw. This is almost double.
Welcome relief to the pawn.
Okay, jeez.
To restore your health, I must believe my only a stronger will. A will as yours can bring if there is aught I can do. If there is aught I can only a strong prey, take care.
Okay, I just want to make sure we don't have the blessed flower.
The air is heavy.
let's continue through the back door. I guess our time is up, so we can cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye!